We are going to get started, though, with some grim news. Nevada seeing a big jump in COVID-19 related deaths today. The state health department reporting 40 new deaths. We haven't seen a total that high since February of this year. Nevada is also reporting 1,125 new cases. Hospitalizations are also up, with nearly 1,300 people in the hospital right now battling COVID. And the test positivity rate is still at 16.3%.